the power struggle in Rome was brought to an end. An alliance of three men now dominates the Republic, the triumvirate of Pompey, Caesar, and Crassus. But only one of them is destined to become the greatest of all Romans. He is a general and a scholar, a politician and a conqueror, worshipped by the people and feared by his enemies. His name would be a symbol of power. He is Gaius Julius Caesar.